Who had the headline grab of this girl? And why? I'm hurt for this.